The particular strain of S. typhimurium chosen for the study lacks normal DNA repair mechanisms. Which of the following statements gives the most likely reason this particular strain was chosen? The scientists, D, wanted the bacteria in the study to be unable to repair the mutations caused by the substances. Otherwise, they wouldn't be able to accurately collect information.